find the slope of the line that passes through 5, 2, and negative 3, negative 2, we're going to do negative 2 minus 2 over negative 3 minus 5. And that gives us negative 4 over negative 8. Or if we simplify that, just 1 over 2. So going to our graph, we'll plot 5, 2, and negative 3, negative 2. And then from that point, we'll go up 1 over 2, again, up 1 over 2, and up 1 over 2 again, and then a line going through our points.